The California Independent System Operator serves the third largest group of electric users in the U.S. and is leading the nation in using clean, low-cost, renewable power. In 1998, the ISO had about 3,000 megawatts of renewables interconnected. Today, we have over 20,000 megawatts of renewable resources interconnected, and we're committed at every level of our company to transforming the grid that will efficiently support zero-carbon fuels at higher and higher levels. Adding new solar plants has created a surplus of power during certain times when demand is low. During times of surplus, our automatic systems reduce or turn off solar output until supply is balanced with demand. But our goal is to find solutions that leverage renewable resource capabilities to create a cleaner, more reliable grid. Studies have shown that expanding the ISO's full day-ahead market services outside of California would provide more flexibility to move power, including renewable energy, to consumers throughout the West at a lower cost. A similar approach has already proven successful through the ISO's Western Energy Imbalance Market. This real-time, hour-ahead market shares surplus energy region-wide instead of reducing or turning off renewable plants. For example, California can use renewable wind energy produced outside the state during nighttime hours, further reducing our dependency on less clean resources. In addition to the regional solution, the ISO supports time-of-use retail rates that better align power consumption with power production, especially the midday solar production. We also encourage new technologies that can store excess energy for use later. The ISO recently pioneered the technical rules for connecting storage devices to the grid, and the nascent technology is just now beginning to take root. The ISO is also working to enhance demand response initiatives that enable adjustments in consumer demand. We're even considering ways to leverage the future influx of millions of electric vehicles that not only consume energy, but can also opt in to act as storage devices to send power to the grid when needed. The California ISO, building tomorrow's grid today.